from devices and circuits, common source amplifier. Common source amplifier is one of the three basic single stage field effector transistor amplifier topology. It is used as a voltage or transconductance amplifier. It's the easiest way to tell that if it has a common source, common drain or common gate to examine where the signal enters and leaves. When the input signal is applied to the gate terminal and source, the output voltage is amplified and obtained across the resistor. This is called as the common source amplifier. Sources act as a common terminal between the input and output. It is called as a voltage amplifier, which produces the current gain and the voltage gain according to the input impedance. To produce voltage gain along with the high input impedance. The circuit diagram of the common source amplifier with N channel fit along with the coupling and biasing capability is shown in figure. This is circuit will be similar to the common emitter follower. It's a circuit for the common source amplifier source. The majority of the source carriers required for the device enters through this channel. Through a source terminal current enters the channel, it is denoted by as a drain. The majority of carriers in the channel leaves through this terminal. It is denoted as D. Gate. This terminal always controls the conductivity of the channel. It is denoted as G. When the input signal is applied to the gate terminal through the capacitor, the use of the capacitor is checked whether the gate terminal is affected by the DC voltage. The resistor R2 is around mega ohms. It is between the gate and the ground hold potential. The bypass capacitor provides additional gain for the AC signal. This amplified output voltage is coupled to the AC signal of the next stage of the capacitor C3 by hooking or eliminating the DC components. Application used in amplification of sensor signals, used in low noise amplification, used in communication systems, used in voltage control devices, used in cascade amplifier. Thank you.